funky love body naked. And remember the first time you touched someone with the sole purpose of learning all of them. Touch them because the light is pretty on them, and the dust and the sunlight dance the way your heart did. Touch yourself with a purpose. Your body is the most beautiful void. Lay your hands flat and feel the surface of scarred skin. I once touched a tree with charred limbs. I wonder what it's like to come back from that, because sometimes I feel forest fires erupting from my wrists. And smoke signals.
They create this drop like we. Team love don't want no hate. I'm grinding.